from this to this. Nearly 8 years ago, 52-year-old Chantal Sevier was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer that burrowed into her nasal cavity, causing her nose to swell, one of her eyes to come out of its sockets, and making her life a living nightmare.